LegionSwept9 here, and today we're going to be playing Metal Gear Survive. I've seen a few trailers for the game, I think it's pretty good. So let's do this. This is the open beta. I think it got released today, the open beta. Temporary maintenance notice. Yeah, I don't know if the closed beta started a few days ago, but I can't remember. But for some reason, I just got like the open beta thing started today. Also, could I please like turn off the music? It's like bothering me. Like, I'm worried it's like copyright or something. No, I don't know why. Like, music will do this to you. Staging area. In the staging area, you can manage. You can select which salvage mission you will do. Get matched with other players and view the status of other players. Customization. Change color. You could change the color of your gear. Additional color can be made in very. Okay, fine. Then I see how it is. Select your character's avatar. Male. Gender. Select your character's. Damn. Hey, we're gonna get into character. I'll be right back. This will take a while. Okay, so we just finished creating ourselves. Let's do this. Yes. Let's do this. Ending salvage missions. If a salvage mission ends because the digger was destroyed, you lose some of the iris energy you've obtained. If you determine that your squad fighting abilities cannot hold up to the size of the enemy attacks, it may be a good idea to withdraw. Digger menu. If you use the Kuban energy obtained during... Okay, fine then. It's not like I wanted to read about it anyways. Welcome to the Metal Gear Survive Beta. This version of the game allows you to play salvage missions. In these missions, you must defend a device used for mining energy. To begin, select a mission from the list. Weapons and gear are kept in storehouse. Make sure you properly equip permissions you undertake. Various tutorials are available from the database selection of your iDroid. I was about to say I. Okay. Rewards earned from salvage mission can be used to upgrade weapons and gear. In addition, you can learn new skills by using the Kuban energy that you mine. I kind of got lost there. Work with allies to complete harder missions and earn better rewards. Supply box information. Revive pills. Login bonus. Oh, nice. Hey. So it does feel different. So right now we have a machete. That's about it. Respiratory. Repository. We got a spear, that's about it. All weapons. Secondary, we got a sidearm. That's about it. Gadgets, we've got a wormhole generator. There's something over here on the other side that we can't really see it. Gear, we've got mother base fatigues. Oh, we could wear stuff. We could wear more stuff. Nice. Diamond dog gauntlets. Hey, we're well geared and prepared. This reminds me so much of Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. I don't know why I paused there like so weirdly. Yeah, okay, so we're good. What is this air tank? Oh, here we go. A small survival bag and a quiver. I'll take the small survival bag and the survival and the small quiver. That's about it. Let's see. Bullets and arrows. That's good. Loot. I manage. Okay, so we got clean water and grilled food and roasted food. Okay, checking out our loot. So can't wait to play the full game. Receive items given to you. login go? My stats. So we could have up to 4 squad members. Look, my stats. Playing hashtag forever alone. Sad face. Let's do a mission. Should probably get some people, huh? I mean, maybe. Deployment gate. You know, let's take this on by ourselves first. Open event. Salvage missions. Let's do an easy one. Quick match. Let's do this. Searching for other... I can't speak. Searching for other players. Later. We got one player. That's good, see? Now we just need 2 more. Any day now. Any day. Look! Got another player. Now there's just like whoever else is playing, like immediately like throw them. Look at that. That's right. Let's do this. Wait, I have no idea how to play. Oh no. I'm gonna cost my team their lives. I don't even know the controls. Well, YOLO. It's my first time playing the beta. Just got here. Downloaded it and was like, whoa! Hey, it's my team! Okay, so B is to go to crouch and that. Do this. This person's got a rifle. What is this? Right bumper. I think that's to destroy. Oh god, to like divert their attention. Oh god, I'm sorry, I just had a cough. Like, it was really bad too. Could only do underhand throws. I'm so bad I can't throw overhand. Overhead. Alright, let's do this! I'm gonna like win this. Yeah. We're goners. Oh god. I hope this is good. I've just barely seen, like, the trailer, like, firefights, so, you know. The game isn't really that far off. I mean, away. Oh, snaps! Look at the terrain. Let's do this. We're in the wastes. About stabbing him. Okay, so you have to... Okay, got it. I should probably learn a thing. This is the warp gate. Oh, I killed. Ha! Huh. Yes! Spike barricades. Oh my god, wood! It's Minecraft! Why did I immediately compare that to Minecraft? I mean, like... Oh god! Picking up loot! This is what I'm gonna be doing the whole game, guys. I'm telling you. Like, just because you could break stuff doesn't mean it's Minecraft. Just means it's a game about resource management. See? Damn. So the controls are very different from Metal Gear Solid 5. Dun da da dun. I really want to. Am I bleeding out? No, it is possible I am. Wooden boxes! Dude, so much loot! The worst teammate ever. But man, it's- dude, guys, like... Loot for days! I don't know what is wrong with me. I'm so sorry, dude. Okay, wait. Change mode, are you ready? Healing your way. We just easily climb over here. That's crawler key. Oh, okay, that's how we do it. Okay, so I'm bleeding. Dude, that's awesome. The gameplay, like, the thing. Man, I just love it. It's fun. So I think I'm healing it, possibly? That actually worked? Wow, they survived, one. That is, wow, I just healed my arm. Look at that. Even picked up a rubber tie. Target location. I'm gonna go here. Oh snap, the guy is, okay, they're healing themselves. What is this? Repository. So much loot. It's not even funny. I just broke that glass like a boss. There's so much loot. I'm gonna lose my mind over this. Oh, snap! I heard it. It. They're not human anymore. Yeah, there's a thing here. So much loot, it's so awesome. You know, I might be a hoarder. No, I am. Let's check what we can do. Report. Can you? Okay, craft. We can craft stuff. Med spray. Oh, nice. We can make things. What? Dude, this is awesome. We can make a lure. So I have meds for you, so that means... No, wait, how do I meds for you? Oh, snaps! Wait, I can build stuff! I think I can. I should build this. They're only gonna hit us from up here, so... We could do something along these lines. I'm gonna have so much fun with building. Oh, epic failure. That was amazing! Dude, who has a rifle? Fight me! I won't build. Ah, okay, so we're good. I think. Like... Not positive. I should probably be fighting, huh? Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Wow, that was... I know I should probably conserve ammo, but... I'll be fine. No, I won't. Wow, that actually worked. I can't believe I wasted all my ammo, though. They're gonna be hitting us all over the place. Behind you! Behind you! Oh, that hit me. Yes! That was awesome! We did it! We didn't die. I mean, that's a bonus, right? Oh wait, I could. Did you just punch me? I will shoot you. It was a joke. I think. Yeah, this wormhole digger is still... Should we start it up? So it places things down within, like, reason. Like, this. Also, I need bullets. Oh! There's something over here. Forget your table. Bullets! What? How do I even pick up gunpowder in the first place? That's my question. Okay, I understand it now. I'm gonna restart the wormhole reactor thing, the wormhole digger. I will. It's a bridge! I have to climb it. Even if it's possible to die in the process. I want to jump it. Probably a bad idea. This is good for a good view, though. Yeah, see? What is that thing? I couldn't read its name all the time. Eh? Oh. A bomb. Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have any bullets. Eh? I thought that would've worked! Oh! Makes me feel bad for wasting bullets. Wait, it could explode! Oh I feel really dumb now. Like really intense. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Hey, the fence is still doing amazing though. Wow. There's still more. Jesus. Okay, yeah, it looks like. Yeah, I kind of got a bit too, kind of just overdid it, and thought, oh, I'll be perfectly fine, and I ended up dying in the process. Yeah. Don't be me. Don't do what I did. Poison food, wow, this game has everything. Don't remind me, I have weapons. Walker gear. Oh, snap. What does this even do? I don't know, I don't want to risk it either. Oh, they're going to be hitting us from all sides, aren't they? I guess I should probably get the defenses up and running. Huh. Probably a good idea. Oh my god, it's gonna be really bad. We don't have anything. Should probably mine for more resources too. Gunpowder. Ah, snap, I'm out of my ear. Nobody restart the wormhole thing. Actually, knowing me, I probably would. Started. Ah, comedy. It's best just block this thing off. All in all. Oh, dude, these guys got walker gears. Oh yeah, didn't it? It said I got one. I just don't know how to like drop it. Can I use the wormhole thing? Oh. How do you get, like, your walker gear? Ow. That's so unfair! It's animal cruelty. Seriously, how'd you guys get your... You know, I think it might have something to do with this. I think. Not positive. I'm probably wrong. Definitely. How did you guys get walker gears though? I'm like jelly. I thought I finished a side mission for you. No, whose idea was this? I probably would have done the same, to be honest. let's just be honest. It's me. I would have done the same. But you guys have Walker here, so I'm like, gonna complain about this forever. Oh, snaps. Now, probably building a gate here would help. We could climb it, we'll be fine. Oh wow. I didn't see that until it actually finished. Bam! Okay, so... Oh snap, armored! Oh yeah, I forgot you're armored. Yeah, I just... There you go. Options... Sound... Range clip. That's it, I'm done. Seriously, can I, like, not do anything? Can I, like, not call in... Okay, so we just survived one day. Can I seriously not call in... the walker? The walker gear? I don't know why I keep saying walker. Tutorials. Placing tools, movements, painting materials... Threat... crafting container, salvage... Wandering... Moment effects... I saw walker gear somewhere. I think. Yeah, I know they're all over the place. Oh, here we go, walker gear. Wow, that helped. Oh god, there's no time we gotta defend! That did not help at all. I just wanted to point that out. Oh yeah, and I have no bullets. Fight me! What else are they attacking? East. That will be fine. Except for this game. This game's almost done for. Oh, yeah. Hold out as long as you can. That's a lot of them. Oh god, that's bad. Can I revive them? East! That's a lot. Yeah, I forgot I probably shouldn't risk it. I don't know what that's good for. Survive! Oh my god. We did it. How did you lose health? That's my question. We did it. The pain. Fireworks! Guns galore! We did it! Loot! It's a cardboard box. Loot. Disappeared right in front of my eyes. More loot! Even more! Oh my god! It's so amazing! seen this much loot ever. I'm still bleeding out. Look at all of them chickens! Oh, that's a lot of loot, man. That was amazing. Next! Wow, that is just... I was so close! Oh, man. I mean, that was pretty good, though. Okay, I got none yet. I got three on this. Well, that looked fun. Well, that was fun. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hey, if you liked the video, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on your dad, your uncle, your grandpa, your grandma, your family members, and your friend members to like and subscribe. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you dudes in the next one. Bye, guys!